Good morning, my Homesteaders. It's a nice brisk 8 degrees out up here at the Offgrid property this morning. In our last video, we restored this nice antique potbelly stove. I'm going to get it set up outside today, get a little fire going in so we can get it seasoned and we can burn off all the paint fumes before we put it inside our cabin. It's pretty cute, huh? I want to get a small little fire going in here this morning. Nice pop up. We don't have to burn it off out here, so we won't have all the fumes in this little cabin area. It would stink that out pretty quick. We're working on our exterior lighting and outlets today. Got a LED color changing floodlight, not security. Most of the lights you can find nowadays are security lights or motion lights, which we're not looking for. Okay, we won't be able to turn them on and off when needed. I got a drill bit. This is all for the panel, and then these are our weather tight seals, so we can have our wires going through the wall. We don't have to worry about moisture or critters being able to get in after. This opened up and let some warm air in. Wouldn't that be nice? I like it.
I hear a truck.
Just gotta figure out which way they're coming now. They're coming back or headed out? Feel like they're coming in. Here goes a load of chips. And get filled back up.
There's two layers of metal to go through.
We can do our light. We'll figure out what height we want it at outside. Thank you.
loose until we get the other one in place. Now we get our wire ran.
Right here is the selector switch for, we got 5K, 4K, and 3K, and that's like the color of light you gotta get, the white or like the blue color. So that's nice that it's outside. We got a rubber gasket, so that'll seal.
Be nice and weatherproof. I like it. You haven't seen the house lot in a few days.
Nope.
I've been clearing it pretty good. Getting it cleared more and more. It's looking good. Let's head on up above and see what's going on up at the top landing. Chip trailer here loaded up, ready to go.
That sun sure does feel nice.
Yeah.
What do you think? You think we'll get 6 eggs again today?
Yeah.
I'd really like that. Tanner, are you peeing on the compost pile?
Yep.
You're adding to it for us. Thanks, dude. He's leaving a deposit. What do you think, Moose? Alright, let's see how many we got. 4.
4.
Hey, I'll take that.
Yeah, 2 like regular ones and 2 blue-colored ones.
So far, none of them are cracked. If we get 2 from your flock, we'll be in good shape.
Yep, and it's their flock.
Let's go up the other chicken coop. Pluto, Tanner, come on. Let's go. I'm gonna say 3 eggs from this flock.
I'm gonna say 2.
You're gonna say 2?
Yeah.
They still got breakfast left.
Yep.
Guess we're feeding them too much. I see 2.
I see 3.
3, nice. Yep. Hopefully they're not cracked.
Yeah. This one doesn't have a crack. I don't think this one has a crack. I don't think that one has a crack.
Perfect. What's that, 7?
Yep.
I'll take it. Need to get some water down to the goats, so I need to groom a trail as we get our hose out and get water down to the lower barn. Let's make one more pass. We'll get that trail really smooth so it makes it easier for hauling the hose down in. Thank you.
noticed while I was editing the video, I didn't do much talking. I think I was just too cold and my jaw was frozen to do much talking today. The cold was just biting right to the bone. Let me know if you guys liked it with less talking or not. Some people have a lot of videos where they don't say much. That's not my style, but I don't know. Today, the cold just had my tongue. Thanks for coming along on our homesteading journey. The property is looking nice. I can't wait to see what it looks like come spring and just not even spring, but as it comes along further and further. So thanks for coming along. If you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up. It really helps. And we'll see you right back here in the next video at Lumnah Acres.